Hello, Successful Sami here, and today I want to share with you the secret of making mega sales using sales. I'm sure that some of us have heard about perfume. If you enter into the airport, there's a particular kind of smell you have. If you enter into a big store like Walmart, like Nobles and Barney store, like Best Buy, like Targets, you begin to sense a particular kind of smell. And for those that do not have that in their country, that have spa in their country, you will discover that when you enter some certain store like spa, the smell is different. What actually happens is that when the room is warm, it makes the customer to buy more. Big correlation between making money and making the place to smell nice. And I need you to understand that research has been done over the years. A lot of people have taken advantage of this. Do you know that when you have a smell of citrus in a room, it correlates to cleanliness? So when you are dealing with a place where a lot of people come to, you have to look at how can I use sage that is citrus in nature such that the people can perceive we are clean. Let's take, for instance, you run a restaurant and the smell, the first smell that comes to people is citrus smell. It gives them an idea that the environment is clean. So they are comfortable with the food they want to get from the restaurant. The smell of sweet fonti, you know, give us a feeling of comfort and flora. And so when you sell furniture, you want to bring in the smell of sweet fruit. Okay, sweetie fruit. Because it's going to make the people comfortable the moment they get into your store. The smell of flora evoke material love and care. So if you run a clinic and you run a law firm, you want to make sure that you put the flora smell at the entrance. These are marketing strategies that big organizations that have store at the airport uses to make people to buy. And you can use this for your small business, and it's going to really help you. I'm going to run through some of the type of sage or smell you need to have to do a particular type of business. Number one, if you are dealing in business that is making people feel secure, safe, and they are not going to feel as if there's a problem, you might want to use talcum powder, power. Okay, so that might be the scent you want to use. If you want people to be more alert when they come to your place or business, I mean, you don't want them to be feeling drowsy or sleepy, then you might want to think about peppermint citrus, okay? So you want to look for a perfume or a scent that has peppermint citrus, and that's going to be the main thing you will use in your store. If you want people to relax when they get to your store, your shop, your office, you might want to use lavender or vanilla chamomile. So you might want to use that to make sure that that's the first smell they have when they come in. If you want your room to smell small, then you might want to use barbecue smoke. That's the name. If you want people to perceive the room is very big, you might want to use the scent of apple and cucumber. That is going to make people feel that the room is very big. Remember that people will buy according to the connection of the feeling that you have created. And smell and scent can help you to create this atmosphere. If you want people to feel at home, you want it to feel fresh, you might want to get something like citrus. That will also help. And if you want people to stay in your place a longer time, you might want to get citrus scent. these are important for your business to take the shape and bring the type of sales it needs to bring. This video is just a tip of the iceberg. 66 topic is what I'll be sharing with you if you register for my one-on-one mentorship, and that will turn you to a money magnet. You can call 0811-454-5706 to be part of that. You can also send me an email at moneymagnetshow@gmail.com. You can also subscribe to my YouTube and my newsletter at www.moneymagnetclass.com. You can also be part of my Dubai trip, April 2021. Call 0811-454-5706. Please hit on the subscribe button and give me some thumbs up. I will greatly appreciate. Please, I plead for you, share this video with other people. It can help them achieve a lot. On that note, I'm going to close. Till I come your way next time, Successful Summit here, say, we make financially intelligent.
Hello, Successful Summit here. And today I want to share with you five platforms where you can make money from as somebody that does not have any knowledge about graphic designing. Five platforms you can begin to design from. You can make flyers, you can make posters, you